Do you remember when fans thought the Broncos won the Russell Wilson trade because it was a clear upgrade over Drew Locke? Well, it turns out the Broncos should have just kept Locke because they average 20 points per game with him but are only scoring 15 points per game with Russ.